are and what's you doing in the FreeCAD day, and how do you find it?
Well, this is, I'm Brad Follett. I am Sliptonic on the forum and work on the Path Workbench, and now starting Onzel, an open core company building around FreeCAD. So kind of here to, join the fun.
Stefan Tröger, in the forum called IGBI and in the GitHub account. So in FreeCAD I'm involved since 9 years, I think I checked for today. Mainly doing some basic architecture stuff in the past for the FreeCAD in internal core. Worked on the FEM workbench and post-processing there. And yeah, did a million little experiments which never got anywhere. I've never been merged. Yeah, but that's the fun of it. Mm-hmm. Now I'm a part of the FreeCAD Association, and being involved there and doing some, again, side projects, not within the FreeCAD core, but yeah, in my own repositories, working on add-ons.
Cool.
The FreeCAD day is awesome, up to now a lot of discussion, finally getting faces to a lot of people, and hearing people, so yeah, it's everyone is very involved, everyone is,
It's really part, going, so going well,
That is quite fun. Uh-huh. And yeah, enjoying it very much.
Yeah, hi. My name is Amrit Pal. I am I created a workbench which is a reinforcement workbench. Yeah, and that is a starting journey for me. Like currently, I am doing the FreeCAD stuff. For many organization I am doing kind of like FreeCAD work, like paid work. So yeah, and this conference like is very like good, and I first time meet with the Yori, and it is a great experience, and yeah, so it's all good. Like the one thing I like really like about the node stuff, like the presentation of IGBI, yeah, that's something new to me. Uh-huh. Yeah, I really enjoyed that.
Great.
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Clement. I run an electronics design consultancy, and I'm a FreeCAD librarian. So I do a lot of electronics related things. I use FreeCAD mainly for electronics related projects, so enclosures, industrial design, and also mechanical and electronic CAD integration. So I've used the sheet metal workbench heavily for folding flex circuits, which it's not really intended for, but it works quite well for. That's my usage.
Uh-huh. What you're thinking of what's happening today?
It's a new format for me. I've not been to a conference like this before, but it works quite well. And even time management works surprisingly well.
Great.
So it feels like a good format.
Great, thank you.
Yeah, hi, I'm Julian Sterling. So I'm a developer of hardware, sort of bit of a mechanical engineer, but I basically work on scientific instruments, but I'm very much in the open hardware community, so I like to make sure that everything we do is made openly. So I use FreeCAD, but I use OpenSCAD, I use a bunch of different things, and I'd love them all to work together better, and for more open hardware to use open software in creating the hardware. So yeah, it's been really cool being at FreeCAD Day. It's really good to see the people behind the project, and just to be able to, some of the like tiny little things that you've always took on, but why does this happen? You know, is this an easy thing? Is this a big thing? And just you know, in a way without having to do it on the forum and make a big post about something, just why is this? Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's been brilliant.
Great, thank you.
Yeah. Witzke. I've been with the FreeCAD project for quite a while, first founded around 2012, kind of just worked my way up on trying to contribute. Right now I have all sorts of various administrative and back-end roles, work on the web services, try to work on some of the sort of core parts and packaging and things like that on Debian and Ubuntu, and I'm also a member of the FPA, the FreeCAD Project Association. And so yeah, today, or just recently, we had the first FreeCAD day, and it was amazing. It was really amazing just to be able to have that sort of energy of the people together, all really caring about something, and being able to share what they'd worked on, and you know, kind of get people's perspectives, and be able to kind of get new feedback on things, and to be able to just explain things in person rather than kind of having the intermediary of the websites and stuff like that.